have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
What is consent in GDPR? Interesting question. In order to understand this question, it's important to know what's in the law. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to look in the law, and based what's in the law, we'll explain what it says. So if we go here, we already see the answer. Article 7, condition for consent. Really important. I'm going to explain soon what it means, but yeah. Here you see here, they state clear what consent is, right? So where processing is based on consent, the controller shall be able to demonstrate the data subject has consent to processing of his or her personal data. Yeah, so we have here an explanation what consent is, and we also have 2, 3, and 4. I'm not going to read all those things, but like I said in a previous video, you can read it all here. But what important is that we're going to talk about certain kind of things about consent. Why is it important? People need to understand that are things that you're allowed to do and the things that you are not allowed to do. Yeah, I still see this. I'm not saying anything about it because I'll be like, yeah, it's not my problem. Technically, you got advice, but advice is not good. Or you just still don't understand how the GDPR work. Okay, what you need to keep in mind is this definition. Consent is one lawful basis for processing data. Well, so you need to have a basis for processing data. There are other bases out there, I talk about that, but consent is one of them where the customer say or the person is saying, I'm giving you permission. Yeah. I am giving you permission. You need to have an action. It's not like they are passive and you ask them permission and you fill the form in on behalf of them. You understand what I mean? Let me give you an example so you can understand what I mean. Let's say you have a form on your website and you ask a question and they need to fill it in, right? The thing is, you fill the answer for them in. That's not asking permission. Eh? You need to let them make an action so they can give you permission. Yeah. So the person that give permission needs to be in control. If they are not in control, then you have a problem. So general consent should put individual in control, build customer trust, and engage and enhance your reputation. So what you need to keep in mind is the customer needs to be in control and you need to have their trust. That's one thing. Yeah, that's the general consent. There are sometimes when people have an opt-in and opt-out. I'm not going to talk about that, but keep in mind some of them it's not the way how you do it is important. Yeah, and yeah, the thing is, opt-in, you need to be clear about that. If you're not clear about that, you have a problem. I cannot give you specific examples, but just be clear about that. And you see in Article 7, they talk about it, about consent, but not all of the things that has to do with Article 7 is explained in the law itself. But you need to look at how previous just look at the consent. So what you need to keep in mind is consent is really important, but the way how you do it is also important. So you need to get a genuine confirmation or from the user when they are giving you consent. Keep that in mind. If you don't have that, it can be a problem for you. And keep in mind when you get the consent that you keep track of it. If you do not keep track of it, it can bring you a problem. So, because it's up to you as a company to prove that you have permission for doing the processing. And most people, let me give an example of what they do. Let's say you're a web developer. They do this. They build a website. And And on the website, they collect a lot of information. What they do is they go to another website, steal the privacy policy, and put it on their website. And then they say the website is GDPR compliant. What's wrong with this? What works on the other website doesn't mean it works here. It doesn't mean it's the same situation. The data that goes in here is not the same data that goes in here. Maybe they're asking something different here on the form than here. It doesn't mean they're collecting the same data. And that's a problem with website developers these days, or developers sometimes these days. They think, oh, I just need to copy it and then I can tell the client I meet the requirements. Doesn't work like that. So keep that in mind. When you're developing something, or when you're making something, or when you're hiring someone, the processing of data is important, but you need to have a clear view. Okay, what is my data? Do I have a correct privacy policy? And do I get consents? And a lot of people don't understand that, and that can be a problem in the future where they get to deal with the authority about this. Because when something goes wrong, you as a company have a problem. And the question is, what are you going to do about that? You can prevent it by just getting a second opinion, or just let someone do a website scan and give you some advice about your GDPR or your privacy policy or the data process. When you do that, it can help you a lot. But if you want to take the risk, you take the risk. I don't care, I'm just telling you. So, what is consent? You find it here in Article 7. You can read about it. I'm not going in depth about that. If you have question about it, you can just go on the Discord here, Law Center. You can ask me the question directly. If you find this information useful and help you, buy me a coffee. It's just $3 or $5, doesn't matter. You can do that here. And if you want to know what kind of services we provide, just press here, legal services, and you will see what we provide, and ask your question in the Law Center. And if you want to support the stream, press donate now.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be great.